Do you wish something forged? Do you wish something forged? So I was right. Your presence here does change things. Divine Athra calls to you, blessed with the Smaug's gift. It was you who killed the Manticore.
There's no pride in it for me. I didn't come here to eradicate gods.
It was the Manticore's desire to eradicate mortals.
This place tests me at every turn.
It seems things move within your reach. So I expect more changes yet to come.
How did an old woman manage to survive here in this pest-ridden hole?
No one cares about the ancients. The present rushes blindly forward, erasing the past. We belong to times gone by. We are the forgotten ones. Perhaps that is why we have survived. A shame. The past can shine a light upon the future, after all.
Perhaps it can. Is there anything you can tell me about what happened here on Mount Qaf?
Of course. But you must do something for me first. All my children are dead. Killed by Erlik. The mighty boar god, servant of hell, must pay. Erlik took my family. Go take his life. I promise I will tell you the history of this place. I won't leave the depths without vengeance for my children. Have you found Erlik?
gruesome sight. Other victims of this forsaken place. These must be the old woman's children. I've avenged your children. Now, do as you promised. Tell me what you know of the past.
The past is meaningless.